what's going on, party people? Today I have to be quiet because it's night time.
What is the time actually?
The time is 9:38. My brother's asleep and 9:38. My brother's asleep, and so I have to be quiet. So as you might know, I am a Watford supporter. Yeah, me, I'm a Watford supporter, and today we played Newcastle. And we batted them 3-0 away from home. We played Newcastle away from home. So we batted them 3-0. Obviously, I'm going to talk about the game and stuff like that. Well, it was amazing. It was like from away from home, we've only lost two of our games. One was against Chelsea, one was against Everton. The rest we won, and we drawn one against West Brom. Home, we're not that great. So we've drawn one there against Liverpool, first game of the season. Then we got West Ham and Arsenal win, and then our losses, we had Man City, Stoke. I think that's it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's it. So it was just a really good game. With Watford have really good form. Richarlison and Will Hughes and Richarlison, really good this season for Watford. Will Hughes catching up on Richarlison, only three goals away from Gray and 2 goals away from Adelaide Decore, who scored against Bournemouth and stuff like that. No, it wasn't him. But it was just amazing. We're just so good on our form away from home. So, like, hopefully we can get the win against Man United on Tuesday night, because the Champions League's on the weekend, so we have to like try and do this. Hopefully we can do the same on Tuesday, and hopefully we can do it again. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.